Volunteers will start to work Monday to repair damaged headstones at Kawaiahao Church Cemetery. Last week, more than 20 headstones were damaged by vandals. 10 volunteers from the Bricklayers Union will work over several days to repair them. Work will involve cleaning the headstone surfaces, grinding away old mortar, and reattaching the headstones to their pedestals. Several local companies donated materials and equipment for the repairs.